Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove, replace and locate the cruise control module on BMW guys 3 series generation 2005 to 2013. So if your BMW guys cruise control doesn't work, okay, check out that module. You can check the switch, fuse and module. We have all those videos on the channel, so please guys check them out. Now that one is a little bit of a complicated thing and we'll show you how to do it. We'll recommend to disconnect your car battery at least 1 hour before you do the repair, because we'll need to disconnect the EWS module, which is the immobilizer car access module, and after that we can get to the cruise control module. If you don't do that, you cannot remove that module, so you have to follow those steps. Stay with us guys, we will do that. In the meantime, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car, so please subscribe, many more videos will come. Now if you come under here, okay, you have 3 screws that you need to remove, okay. Oh, there with the Torx, it looks like it's Torx 15 or Torx 20. 1, 2 and 3, those 3 will need to come out. Now what else? You have to be very careful, okay, when you pull those things out, because you might have cables there attached to it. You have one for the food light, you might have a cable for the Bluetooth, and one for the telephone system, which is part of the SOS system. So if you don't have your battery disconnected, which we'll recommend to disconnect it at least 1 hour before the repair, you will get messages that you need to clear later. Okay, and we're using Torx 20. Okay, this is the third one now. Now you have to gently pull it out because you have wires holding it. You need to grab on this side first, okay, to come out of here. Okay, check it out. Okay, like that. Then you need to come down. Okay, and now, okay, we'll have some cables, speakers to disconnect as well here. So there is one thing that we press down, pull it out. Okay, disconnect the little speaker, disconnect the light, the footwell light there. So let's see. Okay, how we can do that. Now you have that module here as well. Okay. We'll just pull it out of the clip so we don't have to disconnect it. Okay, like that, and later we need to remember to connect it. And now we can actually see the light a little bit better maybe, and disconnect that cable too. Okay, just pull it out and that cover came out. Now underneath guys, okay, we're right here underneath, and you can see that big module, okay, right here. This is the big module, this is the EWS or CAS module. It has 2 clips, one here, one here. That little one has 2 teeth on the sides. Okay, one over here, one there. And you need to squish towards each other and release the cable. So I'm going to see if I can show you with the camera holding it, because I'm upside down. It's practically impossible for me. And this one is super easy. Okay, this one you press that thing down. Okay, and later you're going to roll that thing over like that. Okay, and the wires will come out from the big one. So I'll just disconnect the little one by pressing those things like that towards each other. One here and one there. And pull the ribbon out. And after that there is one bolt. Okay, all the way there with a 10 millimeter wrench. So, okay, let me show you now.
I'm trying to get to it. Ah, the wrench. We have the ratcheting wrench because it makes it way easier. Okay, all the tools and parts, guys, that we use will be listed in the description of the video below, so you can check it out if you need something. Okay, this thing is coming off, I think. It's getting pretty loose now. So let me check out to see what's happening. It just needs a little bit more and we'll pull it out. Okay, and that cable came out. Okay, you have to be extremely careful not to damage it. You need to slide the module this way, out of the vehicle a little bit. And that way it should come out of the bracket. Okay, you can see this is the bolt right here. Pretty long bolt, and it has thread locker as well. Okay, guys, and this is the Immobilizer EWS CAS module. So we can see the module is right here. We need to remove the CAS module, the immobilizer module, because underneath, okay, right there, there is one bolt that we need to remove that holds it in place. It's under the other one. Otherwise, we will not be able to remove it. And this one, I believe, is with, okay, let me see if it's 8 or 10 millimeter. Okay, this one is 8 millimeter. Box wrench probably will work really good. So you can see I have the box wrench here, 8 millimeter. Offset box wrench. And just get this one loose. The good thing about it is it goes by hand once you get it loose. So I'll get it loose and show you what it looks like. Okay, guys, and this is the module out of the way. In order to disconnect it, all we have to do now right here, okay, press in here. Okay, I'm trying to do it with one hand. Let me just situate it here. Press in and pull that round thing, okay, to the back and unlock the wire. Okay, and you can see it came out of the way like that. So as you can see, guys, this is the cruise control module. Thank you guys for watching. That's how you remove it. Please subscribe, guys, to the channel, and many more videos to come.